Samuli Paulaharju. In 1915, Samuli Paulaharju, a great collector of oral tradition, recorded a lot of ethnological artifacts in Kuhmo by drawing and especially photographed views of Lake Anattijärvi. He took his most famous photograph in the village of Rimpi. It shows Uljaska around 90 years old. At the time, Uljaska also recounted when he was a model for Gallen and the Counts. Paulaharju also wrote down Uljaska's runo songs. It tells about the man Vorna, who lived on the border between Kuhmo and Karelia.